Welcome, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube, @8_, for bringing you Killing Floor 2. If you have played Killing Floor 1, guys, I highly recommend buying Killing Floor 2. It's absolutely amazing. I didn't play Killing Floor 1, but the trailer and streams look amazing. You've got up to 10 classes, and each one's got separate weapons, It's actually really cool. I'm trying to get them all to level 10. So these do like deal support damage and stuff, like extra tips. You've got your different characters, you've got up to 14 people to pick from. You can customize them a bit. Eventually in DLC you'll probably bring more characters and more customization. You've got your inventory, etc. We're gonna jump straight into solo, guys. I've been doing really well with the bosses. I've been doing 8 boss wins and 2 boss losses so far. We're gonna go solo, guys. We're gonna go survival, and we're gonna actually do, you've got up to, I think, 12 maps. Yeah, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go on then in Paris. We're gonna go normal, medium, 7 waves, guys. And yeah, let's get started. If you do like this episode, guys, give it a big fat thumbs up. Or a dislike, I don't really mind. And yeah, just show your support of it. Give me a comment and like if you are wanting more episodes of this in later in the future on the channel. And if it does really well, view wise and like wise, I will be doing a lot more episodes of this. It is really, really gory, guys, so I advise you to look away now if you are. You're squeamish. But yeah, guys, let me know how your day's been doing. This will be, well, it'll be already uploaded by now, but yeah, we're actually gonna try and do this. Try and get survive up to 7 waves. Oh yeah, bring it. That's what we do. But it is, it's really fun. It just basically reminds you of, Left 4 Dead. Or the Left 4 Dead, guys. If you love Left 4 Dead, I highly recommend this game. It's really good for smaller streamers as well, on Twitch, because a lot of big streamers aren't streaming it. Like, I think my first day that I streamed this was on the Monday, and I was number 2. I was the number 2 streamer streaming this game on PS4 with 45 viewers. The Odd Squad clan, who I really love, and I played with him online and that, friends with him on Twitter and stuff, they're like 3 awesome streamers partnered up into one channel on Twitch. Check them out, guys, the Odd Squad clan. And they do pretty well. They get to number 1 because they're from America, so. I suggest you purchase armor. Oh, dear. What? I just auto-upgraded. What? It's just robbed me. Oh, that's crap. It's just robbed me. But yeah, they're from America, so they're in like a complete. They're in a good, decent time zone. They're like 6 hours behind, so it's like mid.
I'm about to shut the pod.
Like at night time, early night time for us. Why it's like night for us. But yeah, they've been doing really well. They've got number 1 stream 3 nights in a row with about 60 to 80 viewers. And I'm back on streaming on Thursday at, what is it? Back streaming Thursday at 12 p.m. till 4 p.m. guys, with this. And hopefully we can hit either number 1 or number 2 again. We hopefully about 30 or 50 viewers. On Twitch. Oh, I've got invisibles.
Let's call that your warm up.
See, if you think right, they're called husks. There's that invisible one. I'm not sure what they're all called. There's the flesh pounders, which I'll tell you. We've got spider little man, so if you've got arachnophobia, look away now. I might have watched that word up, but you want to look away now. Creepy as hell. I love the slow motion as well. Oh my god. And you get the awesome rock music as well in this, guys. Oh my god. I'm getting stuck. I'm getting owned. I'm gonna throw a grenade. Throw a grenade. There we go. Reload, reload. There we go, there we go. Bring it.
Nearly cleared this batch out. Nice work.
I might be able to get two Wave 7 games in there, guys, for you. But yeah, if you do like this episode so far, guys, give it a good like. Feel free to comment on it if you're just curious about the game. And yeah,
bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
See, there's no point in upgrading. I think it buys my ammo, and yeah. So, I need to stock up and save up my money for a bigger shotgun.
Worst nosebleed ever.
But it is really good, this game. I'm absolutely in love with it. It's really, really good. But yeah, guys, a question that I need to ask you guys. I've got this
We're
one.
Almost out of time.
But I've got Battlefield Make 1. Do you guys want more Battlefield 1 on my channel on YouTube? I was thinking about it, like, when I hit my 300 subscribers, I'm going to be doing a Battlefield 1 kill montage with just a kill montage, which should be pretty cool. Hopefully I'll try and get it about 5 minutes. I'll be doing like a little shout out to, you know, the regular viewers and stuff on the channel. People who like view and like most of my videos, what I do, I'll be giving them a little shout out.
Let me kill you again.
A solid start, but many Zeds remain.
But yeah, guys, I just highly respect it if you, you know, follow me on twitch.tv/azinator4. If you could add me to your auto host, I add people to the auto host if they add me. The auto host, it stops you, like, you know, manually typing in host, you know, said channel, and it stops hosting the channel if you start to live stream. It is really effective. It's not like, oh crap, I've got to stop hosting that said channel. It'll just stop automatically, which is really good. Oh my god. Oh my life. We got a oh my god, we got a screamer. I'm gonna throw grenades. I need to heal myself. Oh my god, invisible die. Thank you, take a shotgun to the chest. Throw a screamer. Right, we've got one more zombie, where is he?
Glad to see you made it through.
Nice.
Make for the pod and gear up.
Right, where's this pod? So, the maximum waves this goes up to, guys, is wave 10. Eventually, I think the community on this has been wanting, you know, unlimited waves, which hopefully the developers come through. I won't mind getting up really high on this. It'd be so fun. Challenging as well. Even on normal, guys, it's quite challenging. But I can kill the bosses, like, on multiplayer, the bosses do a little bit more damage to you. But the health still is the same.
Come and get your tools of trade.
Hey, I've got my double barrel. That's what we want. Bit more powerful. And then when I auto upgrade again, I'll get like another more powerful shotgun. But yeah, guys, there's about 11 different maps on this game. But yeah, just let me know if you're wanting more Battlefield 1, guys, in the comments. And I'll probably do like... How long of an episode do you want, guys? Like, I prefer the 60 minutes because then it gives you a choice to watch. Like, let's say if you can only watch 10 minutes, you can watch 10 minutes, pause it, remember where you paused it at, and then you can come back to it like another day or something, or another time. And plus, I can get more content out in like less. In an hour episode than a 30 minute. So like a 30 minute I only can get like so many games, but in like an hour I can get quite a lot in, and a lot of content in it as well. Right, if you press R1 on this, you can go, like, shoot your two shots in one. Really powerful. But I love the rock on this game. It's so much fun. Right, we've got a chainsaw guy coming at me. Oh, it's someone behind me. Ah, I'm gonna throw all these grenades at him. Yeah, it's coming. Yeah, I did.
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trader pod for you.
Right, where are these last ones? I think we'll be able to get about 2-7 waves in, guys, for this episode. You can set the challenges as well, guys, because it goes up to Hell on Earth. What's like, you've got to be like one class of like 25 to play that. But yeah, as soon as I get a class to 25, guys, we'll do a challenge on Hell on Earth.
Perfect. Pod is open again.
I can play on hard mode as well, guys. It's not too bad.
You took some hits there. Patch yourself up.
Yeah, I did take some hits. But yeah, I'm back on streaming, guys, on Twitch on the Thursday at 12 PM till 4 PM UK time.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything. You've no grenades. Buy some.
That's what we want. Now, I don't need no grenades. I just want a more powerful shotgun, and then I can get the AA shotgun because I need that ready for the boss wave. I picked up some ammo. Right, just make sure. And the best thing is, if you hold square to reload, and you've got a full magazine, it does like cool animation, like so. Like this, it'll check my shotgun. You actually see the shell inside the shotgun and stuff like that. Right, we're just gonna got a lot of little countdown. Boy, it reminds me so much of Left 4 Dead.
Hurry up, Zeds are getting closer.
Some kind of freaky horror movie set. Zambun
Dilida Paris. I can't even say that one. Zambu.
More Zeds on the scope. Back
what
to
is
it, mes amis.
Medicine. What? Zambu in French is ambulance?
Eat that!
Oh, look at all that blood. But yeah, guys, if you're looking for the price, it is $40 in the USA and it is £35 in England. Well, it's £35 in game in England. If you just wanted to know that, guys. Like when you play on solo, you get less zombies. It's still the same difficulty, but you can make them harder if you wanted to. There's less zombies because there's only one of you. More players for more zombies. So if you play with the max 6-player lobby, you'll get like over 200 zombies. When the wait. Not each wave, but it slowly goes up from, I think, 90, then 120, and it slowly goes up every wave. And you get a boss wave after when you've... So after when I've completed the wave 7, I'll have a boss wave. And it'll be pretty cool. Right, that's the flesh pounder what I was talking about, guys. He can only. So you've got, like, little mini-bosses, as well as the big boss near the end. Well, at about like wave 8.
Last one.
Oh, that was nice.
Get
nice
to the
little shot
for
to
resupply.
The face. Right, right. We definitely need to resupply. But yeah, guys. If you've got any questions about this game, don't feel free to leave a comment down in the
Magnifique.
YouTube comments,
want my
and
advice.
I will answer you as
stock
soon as possible.
Grenades.
I don't want to stock up on grenades. That's it. I want my AA-12,
you know,
and then that will give me, what? I had last time. I had a thingy, but I think I could buy that one, the I'll probably just buy the that pump action for a secondary shotgun.
Bring up the trading
or
controls
I ain't got a lot
gear.
Of ammo, so I might be going
Zed's on the way.
I think I might
start
be going pistol this game. Oh, if you press the right D-pad button on the right D-pad, you chuck money like on multiplayer. And or you press up on the PS4 controller. Currently, I think I've heard it's only on PS4 and PC at the minute. It may be getting released on Xbox, but but I think it might be a PS4 and PC exclusive. So I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, so with this one I can turn it auto, or I can turn it single shot with this shotgun. So it's got nearly every weapon's got like a single separate finger. I'm gonna throw some grenades in that massive little horde coming at me. Alright, quickly reload. I'm gonna just throw some more grenades. Oh crap. Come on, I need to heal myself. There we go. Like, at first when I first watched this, I thought the controls aren't going to be good, but the Odd Squad clan said the controls are, like, really good. And it's them who, like, made me go out and buy it. Well, I mean, they don't, like, make it, but watching their gameplay and stuff seemed really fun, and the game looked, like it was going to be so fun. So I thought, and it looks really good as well, graphics-wise. You might not be seeing that in a YouTube video. Well, it's going to be HD, so it's not going to be in quite crap quality. Yeah, I think we might be able to crack another Wave 7 out on another video. If not, guys, if it cuts out, I do apologise. I've got like a little screamer. Them screams are not like Left 4 Dead, they won't alert any more zombies to your location. All they'll do is they'll destroy any explosives what you throw at them. If you throw them near them, just in front of them, they don't scream and they blow them up. Right, now I'm gonna get to. I'm gonna buy that. And then I am gonna buy the double barrel boomstick. What's actually murdered some of the pistol guns and move quick for it. Even the bigger heads will stagger. Nice, guys. I'm set for my boss wave for round 7. It's not boss wave yet, guys. This is the wave 7. This wave's coming up, and then it will be the boss wave. I think you get 3 separate bosses, but I've only played against 2 so far. I think there's one called the Splicer. There's one called the Doctor something, and then a Patriarch or something.
Last chance.
Where he's got like a minigun or something attached to his arm, which is like really, really good, really fun. A lot of people do struggle with the bosses on multiplayer. I mean, they do a lot more damage on multiplayer, the bosses too. You've just got to be careful, try and work to a team. But I absolutely love these songs. Like, I think I won't get copyrighted from YouTube because it's part of the game. So, but it's all like rock, heavy rock music. So good, suits the game as well with the play. You never get sick of the rock music. Just lob these grenades anyway. Right, let's kill some over there. Yeah, get you, sorry about that. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh yeah, a big shout out to Scott from Twitch, who won the Elder Scrolls Online Dragonborn Horse Mount and Skin pack from my Twitch stream when I streamed this game. So shout outs to him who won that. But I think I've actually gained quite a few regulars, guys, from that number 2, you know, stream. There's a lot more zombies for wave 13. Heal, left-handed. Oh my god, I'm getting get beat. He's climbing out. Oh, I thought it was. There's some climbing out. There we go. Oh, this slow motion is amazing when you go reloading slow motion as well. How does this look when I try it? Oh, mate, that looks epic. Oh, he ain't bulletproof then. So you can't shoot and stuff. That's cool. The shotgun, they are bigger ones, what about harder to kill?
Make these last purchases count.
Right, guys, let's restock up for this boss wave.
You really shredded that flesh
bar. Wave 8's like the boss wave.
Impressive. Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
What the hell happened here?
Phil. Right, guys, can we do this? Yes, we can. Let's make it number 9 boss win. I need a 9th boss win. Depends who we get. I mean, they're not proper super hard.
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they
well,
say.
There's not more Zeds on the way, it's the boss. And he calls in some Zeds, you know. They call them Zeds on this game, short for zombies. But they call them in to do it. They aren't too bad.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
I don't know, guys. I might call it an episode after this boss. Or I might do like another... Probably up to wave 4, guys. Oh, just like a short bit. Like, only do 4 waves, which is the minimum waves you can do. And then the max one's 10 so far. But yeah, I'll do that eventually. I'll do wave 4 after this one. And then we'll call it an episode. Oh, you're in it. Tell you what, that shotgun does a crap load of damage. Holy crap. Give over, man. Have all these grenades. Yeah, eat them. Eat the grenades, mate. A tip for the bosses, guys. The bosses will run off and regen 3 times, and then you are available to then kill the bosses afterwards. The bosses will run off 3 times, regen, or run up to you and like drain you, but they only can do it 3 times, and then you can actually fully drain them all. Just kill these Zeds so we ain't got help. Where is he? Oh, is he here? Is he here? He's invisible. And that staggers him as well, guys, the dual one. Which is pretty cool. Like, it makes him, you know, push back a little bit. Doesn't seem to, like, interrupt him. It'd be cool. Right, it's called for his little help. Right, that's his second regen, then he's got what, one more and he can die. Right, I'm gonna quickly grab some more ammo for my weapons. Whoa. Yeah, guys, I'm actually getting a new additional tattoo towards my sleeve for my left arm. £120. Let's buy a tattoo. You'll know where that is. I'm not saying the location, but you'll know where it is if you've been there. It's in Chesterfield. All I can say is like really good. I'm getting it from the owner because my dad's friends with him and stuff, so get it a bargain. So
way better.
Where is it? Whoa, I did not see that. I did not see him that close. Jesus. No, get my shotgun. Piss off, piss off, piss off, piss off. Piss off. No, piss off. No! Oh, it was an alpha claw. Right, I'm not going to say I lost that one, guys. You may say, oh, you've got a boss loss of 3 now. No. I only class it as a boss loss if I get killed by the boss and not, you know, not his little ghouls. So if I ended up and got killed, you know, by himself, the boss, if I got killed by the boss and it ended the game, then I say, right, that's a boss loss, but I got trapped and got killed by his minions, so his clot, so that's what I'm gonna do. But we're gonna do one more game, guys. We need to exit so we can do another one, and then it's gonna be the end of this episode, guys. So online solo, I think we're gonna do we'll do Outpost, Shortwaves 4, and let's go, guys. Let's get sorted. Oh, what? I didn't want to have that on him, that graduation. That's it. Right, let's go. Let's do this, guys. Let's get a boss win this time. Let's not get killed by his little ghouls. The maps are pretty set out, so sometimes you can weld door shut as well. But there is a lot of times where you can struggle. I'm gonna throw a decent good grenade in there. Nice. But yeah, you can and a lot of the buildings, there's a lot of places where it's got short small corridors where you can get trapped easy on bosses and stuff. So you've got to pick somewhere open for bosses is my tip. Not this place where I'm at, like, currently. I've just backed myself into a fence. So I need to get out of this little zone. Waste some shells on these guys. Thank you very much. I just got to kill these. Where are they? Well, yeah, guys, let me know in the comments down below, like, what you think of this game. Right, I missed about 4 shots now. I'm missing shots with this shotgun.
They did not lay a claw on you. I'm impressed.
What, didn't they? Oh no, they didn't. I'll be damned. There we go. Then I've got some money, I'll save up for a better shotgun.
Santa,
you can dual like get katanas and, you know, I'll show you that when I go to the next weapon box. I'll show that you can get like all different stuff. Like you only level up, let's say the support class. We're using the support class weapons, which are the shotguns, the standard pistol, which you can upgrade to a dual pistol.
Final choices.
But you can still go and purchase other weapons from different classes. And I think if you use that weapon, you'll upgrade that level of that weapon. So, which is good. Come on.
I'm about to shut the pod.
I'm actually gonna have a little run around, see what's happening. Might kill someone with this pistol actually. For a little bit.
Pod's closed. Go make a difference.
Yeah, fantastic. The snow actually looks pretty well. Like it's only a PC and PS4 exclusive at the minute.
But
I don't know if it is an exclusive, but that's only console it's out on. So for now, anyway. Right, where are they? I'm gonna shut that so they have to struggle to get in. Actually, can I? Oh, crap. Nope, let's not do that. Pass that side for you, put in drop. Like with the commando, you see how much health they've got above them as well. Like with your little thin bar. Yeah, I'm just doing myself here. Yeah, don't use the pistol. That's one thing to learn from.
Nearly cleared this batch out. Nice work. We can reopen the trader pod soon.
I'm gonna show you can go melee, guys. Oh. Oh, what?
Nicely done. You're a little bloody.
Oh, that is gruesome. I chopped him in half. Ugh. What, you can block with it? Oh. Alright, let's get to next waypoint. Oh, that was gruesome. I just chopped him in half, literally. Ugh. I'll have plenty enough to upgrade my shotgun now. Probably to double barrel, I think.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
I know. Where the hell's this this terminal upgrading box thing? Here we go. That's what we
Bring
want.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
There we go. And then I can get my ammo from that.
Glad you made it back.
Right, let's make our way back out. I mean, this inside building's good, but whew, you can easily get pinned, like, very quickly. Hey, this bit's actually pretty open, so. But I'm gonna try and head back outside, because it is a lot more open out when you're outside. I'm screwing myself here by being in these corridors.
Rip them to pieces!
I'll throw a grenade in there just to make sure. Oh no, throw a grenade there. Oh no, throw a grenade there. Pack it in. Pack it in. Oh my god. What is happening? Look at it. And the best thing is, wherever you kill, like, say I kill that there, that blood will stay there for the rest of the game. And all this blood, I don't think all the body parts and bodies will stay there for the rest of the game, but I definitely know the blood stays there for the rest of the game. The body parts do stay there for a while though. Come on. Kill it. Come on. Reload. Oh, look at that egg cave. Oh, see, if you shoot them like once with these ones, then big ones, half the head like get caved in with a bullet shot. It's really funny. But right, I need to do a full reload. I'm sorry, Slash Pineapple. Add my grenades. Thank you very much.
Perfect.
Thank you. And now we're gonna upgrade to the AA shotgun.
You're staying in one piece. That's great. Keep it up.
But yeah, guys, how are you liking this episode so far? Do you want more of it? Let me know in the comments below, guys. And can we hit
Bring up the trading controls and
300 subscribers by Christmas, guys? That's the target. It'd be
I see you
cool.
have no grenades. Is that wise?
No, I'd just like to auto-upgrade thing, I think. It's like, is that wise? I'm like, well, yeah, it is. Right, that's let me have my shotgun for free.
Must close the pod very soon.
So yeah, I'll show you like the reload effect. See, like you've got this, that. Oops, I've got to actually reload. Like, don't do a fancy reload animation. See, you'll check.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Oh, yeah. Nice. You'll check with your double barrel, like. Hold on. I'll do it like that. Hold on. Yes, so. You check it. You've got, like, different stuff. So you can, like, move your weapon side to side, spin it. Like, with shot this pistol, you spin it with your little finger, you put clip in and that. Oh, we're getting in, we're getting in. Nice thing to him as well, guys. Right, I need to throw a grenade. I'm gonna throw a grenade there. Well, that screen just blew that one up. Okay. Alright, found a collectible, nice, didn't I? Fantastic, fantastic, let's do this, guys. Oh, invisibles. Oh!
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trader pod for you.
This wave's actually gone pretty quick. They still keep walking as well, and then they like blow up a little bit, like boomers from like all there. Oh, flash pound. Oh my god, he's sprinting, he's sprinting. We got him. Right guys, we've got this boss wave, so let's prep. Oh, we do. Oh, we need to prep. Like, prep hard. That's what we need to do. Wait, I should be a well away from my bit where I want to... No, actually, I want to kill the boss here. Oh, thanks for taking me to this exact location.
Glad you made it back.
I'll buy. And then... Right, I can't grab a level 2, apparently.
That's too heavy for you.
That's too heavy for you. No, it ain't really. Right, let's bring it, guys. Can we kill this boss and not get killed by his goons? His Zeds.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
On the first part of the video, guys, I wouldn't have counted. I'm not counting that as a boss loss, like, and making it 3 boss losses. I'm making it, you know, just not even counting it because it. Let's say if I just get killed by the Zeds and not the boss on the boss wave, I don't count that as a boss loss. But if I kill the boss and stuff,
break time's over.
I count that as a
get
win.
Back to work.
But
Lord
if I just get
inbound.
Killed by the zombies on the boss waves, I just count that as a normal loss, really. Not like a boss loss. But now if I got killed by the boss itself on the boss wave, then I'll count that as a boss loss.
It's something here. Hard to tell.
Where is it? Oh, you little slimy bugger. Here, have my AA-12 shotgun, mate. In your face. In your face! Yeah, I actually need to quit the regen. You're not even hitting me with that, mate. Yeah, I don't even know where it went then.
Look out! Shit! Check him!
I tell you what, we need to go and find. We need to go and find an ammo crate. We need to restock on some shotgun ammo. Because I haven't got any. Go and find a crate, an ammo crate. For myself. I need an ammo crate. I don't know where it is. You see like little green boxes and yeah, like that, and that's got some ammo in it. Not like major amount of ammo, but it's got a little bit. Alright, I'm gonna use my double barrel. Going invisible, are we? Are you going invisible? Oh, right, regen. That's it, boy. That's it.
Careful! I'll kill you again!
Oh my god, we're done. We got his pals. Oh my god, I need some more ammo, guys. I need more ammo. Right, let's go inside. Bit of a death trap, but... Oh, yeah. I'm gonna swap it. I don't know how you drop it. Drop your ammo. Well, drop your weapon. Oh, nice, we got it. Oh no, that's a double, so... Right, we'll throw that. And we'll pick up this. Oh no, I didn't want that.
Hey, invisible?
Hold on, guys, I need to go back for my AA. Let's go back for me, AA 12, hot floor. That's it.
Found the weapon, guys.
Oh my god. Quick, get out of the line of sight.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I'll just use this vehicle for, you know, cover. Right, he's nearly dead, guys. Nearly dead. He's on his last regen. And we've won it, guys. Not far now, guys. Not far indeed. Oh, I don't want to get little... his little minions. Right, time to use the AA-12 again, guys. And wipe him out.
Never could get my head around snow. Run it!
Soul feel quick. Ah, you miss your tongue, man. And there we go, guys. Win. Told you. And that is my night boss win out of 2 losses, guys. I like how it goes third person, but I don't know, it'd be good if they brought third person in, I'd like. But yeah, guys, that is the end of this episode, guys. If you want any more, leave it a thumbs up. Feel free to subscribe and feel free to comment, guys, if you want this series to continue. Hopefully, you all have a good day or a great night, wherever you are in the world, and I will all see you next time.